published Sunday the 22nd of April 2018. Watch and embed this video on your website. Simply play and click on the embed icon upper right to copy the embed code. ITV will show a new documentary film focusing on HRH, the Duchess of Cornwall. Spun Gold TV has been commissioned by ITV to produce the film, entitled The Real Camilla, HRH The Duchess of Cornwall, 1/60, which represents the first full-profile documentary with access to the Duchess. Directed by multi-award-winning filmmaker Jane Trees, filming was shot throughout the Duchess's 70th year. The program includes scenes shot in Clarence House decorating the royal Christmas tree and welcoming pensioners for tea, rainy walks in Scotland with her beloved Jack Russell Terriers, and dancing to Elvis tracks with HRH the Prince of Wales. Viewers will also see Camilla at work behind the scenes of a frenetic tour of Italy and in the UK supporting the causes closest to her heart. The film was commissioned for ITV by Joe Clinton Davis, controller of Factual, and Sue Murphy, head of Factual Entertainment. Joe Clinton Davis said, with candid interviews with the Duchess and HRH Prince Charles, family, friends and the people who know her best, "The Real Camilla provides a unique insight into the life, relationships and work of the Duchess of Cornwall, Spun Gold. Quote, "We are hugely grateful to the Duchess of Cornwall for giving us unprecedented access to her life, sharing intimate moments with family, friends, and dogs, at home and during her work schedule in the UK and abroad. As a result, viewers will see the private side of Camilla they've never seen before." The Real Camilla, HRH The Duchess of Cornwall, 1/60, is produced and directed by Jane Trees. The producer is Charles Clay. Executive producers are Juliet Rice and Nick Bullen. It will air on ITV in this spring and is being distributed by All 3 Media International. Spun Gold is one of the UK's most successful independent TV production companies, making hundreds of hours of exciting, dynamic and diverse programming across multiple platforms in both the UK and international markets. The company has previously produced critically acclaimed, award-winning content based on exclusive access to the royal family, including BAFTA-winning The Queen's 90th Birthday Celebration, When Ant.